you ladies and solid rocks. When things just shift so much in this world, when life just changes in an instant, He's the solid rock that we stand on. Amen?
Amen.
Go with that solid rock right now. He's here. He's here. The Bible says when we praise Him, when we worship Him, that He makes His home with us. And so we've been praising the Lord for a while. He's here today.
Amen.
Call upon Him while He's here, the Bible says. So let's go to the Lord right now. Listen, there's nothing too big or too small that you cannot take before Him. He says, cast all of the cares upon Him. Have you heard Him this morning? Cast it upon the Lord Jesus. Do you have a decision that needs to be made? Cast it upon the Lord Jesus. Are you going through some tough times? He cares for you. Let's pray. Father in heaven, we come before You this morning, Lord, on this great day that You allowed us to gather together. Corporately worship You, O Lord, to lift You up above all things. We are so thankful that You are the solid rock that we can stand upon when everything else in this world seems to spin so fast around us. Lord, we look to You and get our balance. We look to You and we can stand fast. Lord, help us. Lord, sometimes we take our eyes off of You and we see the world spinning around and we get so dizzy. Let us get our eyes fixed back upon You, Lord, that solid rock. Lord, You tell us to cast all our cares upon You because You care for us. So we lay them all down at Your feet regardless of what we do. We lay them down and we say thank You for hearing. Thank You for answering our prayers. Lord, we thank You for forgiveness of sin, for that great sacrifice that You gave Your life there on the cross. That we might have eternal life with You in heaven. We thank You for that. We love You for that because You loved us enough to willingly lay Your life down. So, Father, we worship You today in spirit and in truth. Glad to be here, Lord, in Your presence. Bless us, O Lord. Hear us, dear Father, as we pray. Hear us as we worship. We give You all, for You're the only one that's worthy. It's in that precious name of Jesus that we pray. And the church said,
amen.
Amen.
All right, everybody, let's stand up and sing a couple of songs. Okay? First one is In the Garden, a grand song.
Let's receive.